exaltations, thanksgiving. It has a majestic style, and it is based on the triadic structure, which is an important German influence. So, what I would like to do now is to play with a scale that is an artificial construct of the Adonai Malach mode, and then I will ask you whether it's major or minor. Okay, that's the Adonai Malach mode. The notes of the Adonai Malach mode. Now you'll notice that in the lower part, it's major. Two manuals, and one manual was a quarter tone sharper or flatter than the other, and it meant you could go from one manual to the other and play a quarter tone scale consisting of 24 notes instead of what we have here, which is only 12 notes of semitones. Okay, so it means that in Arabic music you have this three quarter tone, which is a quarter tone larger than a semitone and a quarter tone smaller than a whole tone. As this wouldn't work in Europe, because in Europe this doesn't exist, it's thought that the Jewish compromise, as it were, was to create something that pulled in towards the middle, so that the lower ones pulled upwards to a whole tone, and the upper ones came down to accommodate the difficulty. This way you had both major and minor within the same scale. Interestingly, it's probably going to be a problem to decide whether which one it is, because it's both. Most Arabic modes actually do have three quarter tones in them, but many of them have got ordinary quarter tones, semitones, tones and a quarter as individual intervals, distances between each note, each adjacent note. And so therefore it is quite different kind of way of hearing it. If we listen to it with Western ears, it sounds out of tune. But it's not fair to call it out of tune. It just sounds out of tune for us because we don't have them. We have to readjust our listening. So what I'm going to do now is to play you, if I may, the scale once more, which you've heard. And then I'm going to play you just a sequence of motifs within the Adonai Malach mode, right? And then Jason will very kindly sing us a piece of music which actually is based upon this particular mode with its major and minor qualities and alternations, okay? So first of all, here is a set of sequence of motifs. Thank you. last of the Sheva B'rachot of the wedding service. Okay, now let's move to Magen Avot.